Welcome back to tutorial Izmin. So today we will do a convert Naviswork to model Naviswork model to AutoCAD 3D image 3D. Let's reopen Naviswork model. Okay, and then we open model from Naviswork. Okay, this one I have a model up. This is my model. So we will convert this to AutoCAD 3D. Okay, first is we choose is option, and then we make a dimension this 2 millimeter. Okay, that's it. Okay, and then we export to PBX. Okay. And then change this to millimeter feet and like this antique light and camera. We choose is PBX 2011, and then we choose the AutoCAD material to 2030. Okay, delete this and save to convert. We convert to export to AutoCAD, and then we open the AutoCAD file to AutoCAD 2016. Okay, we try to open this. Open, start to open. Okay, like usual. And then we go to insert and import model. First is we change the unit. First we change to millimeter. Precision is 0. Okay, and then import file after convert. We already export this, yeah. Okay, we change this to 0 and 1. For 0 can open, for this size the letter is 1.1. Okay, we try to open this. Okay, we are ready. Insert. we add a dimsum to, and then we change to home. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy, and then can help you to grow your skill. Thank you very much.